This is a day that is really exciting for Morti citizens. I'm Dee, and I'm one of the leaders of Morti. They call me the chair. But look at these people over here. If you see the people who are here, we are now south of Sanford, North Carolina, and this group is gathered together to celebrate this second billboard that has gone up, that has been paid for lovingly and patriotically by the members of Morti Citizens. We're very excited. Everybody wave. Everybody wave. This is a wonderful thing we're doing. The first billboard went up on I-95 about a month ago. This is the second one in Sanford, North Carolina, and the third one is where we'll be going in a little while, and that's in Siler City. We're very excited about the reaction of the trucks and the cars going by, and we know that this is the right thing to do for America. We're trying to reclaim our country. God bless America.
All right, they're going crazy out here. We're up here in Sanford today. This is what we're all about right here. We are taking back, we're gonna vote this November, we're gonna take back America, because this is not about Republicans or Democrats. It's about citizens of the USA taking back the country and Congress. We have become their subjects and not citizens. We're the Tea Party of Moore County. We're out here today in Sanford on US Highway number 1 to take back America.
And dedicate this billboard to the American people.
God bless America, vote!
That's right, take back America. Bob Mason, how you doing here? What's this flag you've got with you?
This is Don't Tread on Me.
Don't Tread on Me. What's this mean?
This means...
to you, in your own words, what's it mean?
This means that we're harmless as doves if they leave us alone.
Amen. Don't tread on me.
Don't step on us.
Don't step on us. Don't take our rights away from us. Don't take our Constitution away from us. So get out in November and vote to take back America.
Take back America. John.
Okay, let's take,
almost mayor right here.
I'm the almost mayor and a great fan of the Tea Party, and it's time to not just take back the country, but to cut taxes, cut
Amen.
Spending, and cut government. That's something we all agree on, so let's get that done.
Take back America,
and we're going to take back America in November.
Okay.
We need to take back America for our grandchildren, for our children first, but our grandchildren, they need jobs when they get out of college, and right now I don't see any.
There are no jobs, and there are very little hope of getting jobs, because we need to cut taxes, and we need to stop redistributing the wealth. People are coming back here on US Highway number 1, and they're curious about what we're doing out here. I'm curious what we're doing out here, but we're having a lot of fun, and we're gonna take back America. Okay, who didn't we get back here?
We didn't get you. All right. Here's our leader.
Oh yes, I always need to say, why is this crazy nut dressed the way he is today? I'm John Oldisvig, they call me General John, and the reason they call me General John, the reason I dress up in this Continental Army uniform like George Washington, is because we need to get back to our founding principles. We need to get back what made America great, and that is the Constitution of the United States of America. We're losing it. Our Congress is taking away our rights. They're taxing us into oblivion. We need to take back America and stop this generational theft. We need to lower taxes so that we can create jobs, so that we can get people back to work. And big time, we need to reduce spending. We need to cut the size of Washington in a major way.